of 1982 from Fayetteville, North Carolina. I just love springtime at St. Mary's. Truth be told, however, Christmas is the most magical time on campus. During the fall of 1981, Mr. Reed, our director of development, joined the student government to give a beautiful gift to the Raleigh community. We called it Lino the Green. He helped us string lights on a tree in front of the chapel. The chorale led us in carols. It was beautiful. Mr. Reed is a treasure. Under his tenure, St. Mary's has won national awards for the highest alumni giving percentage among junior colleges. He raises funds by raising friends. He always brings his famous chow chow, blue cheese dressing, and cheese straws on calls to donors. And he's like a second father to all the St. Mary's girls. Listen to what he once told us when he spoke at graduation. My only hope is that at a critical time in your life, you will remember that a fellow traveler once said to you, you are a beautiful person, a special creation. Is that not just the nicest thing you've ever heard? We would like to dedicate How Can I Keep From Singing to Mr. Henry Reed.